I'm really trying not to throw up. I feel a bit sick.
We've got a hangover from last night, so we all feel pretty ropey. I miss my mum.
I miss my mum.
We've already done that joke in another interview. I miss your mum as well.
But yeah, what's on my mind?
Fear.
I don't know. I'm pretty blank. I've been in a van for so long now that I don't have thoughts anymore.
Why do you?
Because
I love her and I miss her.
I miss my mom because she's very nice to me. When you're tired and hungover, you just want to cuddle, but only from your mum. Maybe. That's why.
I know, we never have a problem performing. Performing's. We're just being in self indulgent at the moment. It all changes when it gets to the gig. We can.
It's when the black stuff comes out.
It's when everything gets black. Yeah.
It's not a conscious thing. Well, for me, no. For me, it's not. Not at all. I don't know. I think if I'm self-aware during a show, then that means it's probably bad. I'm not really doing a very good job. And if it just kind of flies by and you're kind of just in it, then yeah. But you haven't really got much control over it.
Yeah, definitely. I think if you mean what you're singing, then it's way easier to get into it. If it's a cover and it's not your own song, if you understand it, then yeah. Or it means something to you, then yeah, of course, it's way easier to get into it.
What for you guys as a band is the most meaningful aspect of your music?
The drums.
Kick drum probably as well. Probably just the kick drum.
I don't have one aspect.
Kind of the whole thing, really. I don't think you can divvy it up into being like. It all comes together as this. You care about the whole. If you cared about one aspect more than the other, then I think it would all sound a bit drunk. I think it's. Yeah, the whole thing, pretty much.
I don't know about you. Guitar?
Yeah, guitar.
Yeah, I think it's. I think it's almost impossible to choose.
Can you remember the first time guys got in the groove together?
Oh, when we played Bros, but Theo wasn't there, so.
I think. You know when we played that gig with Swim Deep? And then we filmed it at Sea Bright Arms, and I watched it back. I remember thinking, I remember getting, I watched that so many times, and even, looking back at it now, it'd be, really cringy, maybe, because we weren't playing very well. But it was, what you were doing and stuff, and how everything just, yeah, exactly. I remember thinking then, we should probably stick at this for a while longer. Yeah. That was it.
Joff cried.
Sorry?
Joff cried.
Oh, Bros.
We played we had this song, Bros, which was just a, electronic home demo. And we were like, we probably won't ever play it live, or if we do, it'll take ages to work out how to play it. And then we just... It was the last 5 minutes of our rehearsal, and we just jammed it. No one said anything, we just jammed it, and it sounded really good. And we were like, oh shit, we can play it. And Joel was singing for the first time. We didn't really know, we knew he could sing, but we didn't know he could sing and play drums at the time, which I'm obsessed with, though, I realised. Anyway, and Joff had a little tear come out of his eyeball. But Theo wasn't there, so it doesn't count.
Just when it comes together, I guess. It's quite weird that four people, however many people went to work in unison. So when it does actually happen, the way you all want it, you don't really forget it, I don't think. So.
What is the thing that you're most looking forward to for the future? He's not allowed to beg, is he begging?
No, it's fine.
It's so funny because he needs to be in the shot because it looks very strange.
Everybody's doing stuff.
Yeah.
I'm really looking forward to hearing our album when we finish it.
When is
the end?
Yeah.
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know when it's coming out. Early next year. But we haven't got an exact date. We're recording it in September.
And how much of the writing have you done?
Most of it is done, in the sense that we could go and record it tomorrow, but we want a few more options. I love you, Paul Simonon. We want a few more options than just like that. Yeah. The end again.
How are you expecting the new album to differ from what you're going to be performing tonight?
We'll have more instruments in it than what we're playing, like hopefully some keyboards, some things like we don't necessarily feel the need to do live, more like nuances and vocal harmonies and things like that. That's on a practical sense. How else will it differ? I don't know. I think you try and record with the same emotion that you have when you play live and stuff. Live emotion on track. I bought a drink for you, but you were smoking with your friends outside, and I see big things for you. I made plans for you and I.